communication, you know, most especially because of the time we are living at this time now. Communication is a big deal, you know. And I'll use an Indian film as an example. You know, when Indians, when they are acting, they can take like 2 to 3 hours just to get their story across to you and just to make you feel what they are communicating, you know. And in some with their cultures, their song and everything, you know how Indians, they are so unique and entitled to their cultures and their style, you know. They try to I watch Indian films a lot. I love Indian films. It's just like for like 2 years now I haven't watched Indian film because I've watched a lot, and Netflix in the country I'm staying right now is not really showing the recent ones. So I don't know, maybe Italians, they don't like Indian movies. So it makes me emotional. India just bring that emotional part of me out. It makes me cry sometimes when I watch them. But I like their stories because I cannot really predict what's going to happen next. So most time when I watch movies, I like to fast forward it. I like to fast forward just to get to the main thing. But when I'm watching Indian movies, I dare not fast forward because I don't really know what's going to happen. They are not predictable. I can't predict them. I don't know if other people can. So that's why I really love Indian movies. And just for them to get their point across, it has to take them 3 hours for them to know that you like, for them to know that you have gotten it, 3 hours or more. So just like Nigeria movies, when the Nollywood started, they weren't acting part 1 to 10 to get their message across. Within 30 minutes, 45 minutes, they are done. Sometimes 25 minutes video, they are done. The movie, the storyline, everybody, the storyline, we just catches it as in, they are done within 25 minutes. But on like few years ago, they started doing like part 1 to 25, you know. I know the Nollywood is doing so well. They bounce back now. Most of the recent movie I've been seeing, they've not really been having parts, you know. So just for them to get it across to you, they do all those things. I remember when my mom wants to share some stories with me. Maybe she wants to tell me her mom were doing some things, or she just wants to tell me a story. My mom will go and start from 1900 and start narrating what happened in 1900 before she will not get to 2025 or get to 2021, you know. She will just keep narrating. My God, I'll say, mommy, lands now. Where are you going with all this? She will tell me, no, wait, my daughter, you need to understand it. She will keep saying, I do that sometimes because maybe I just I just learned that or took that from my mom too. When I'm talking to MP most of the time, for those of you who don't know MP, my husband, when I'm talking to my husband most of the time, maybe I went to a wedding or I went to an event and I'm just telling him how things went. I'll just be gisting, giving him all the gist, you know. As I'm giving him all the gist, you know, the way we are taught in Nigeria, response, when your mother calls you, instead of you to start coming, you have to answer, okay, mommy, I'm coming, or ma, or this. You have to make a sound. You know, that was how we were trained in Niger. So when I'm talking to my husband, I expect him to also do the same. I expect him to say, okay, you know, when I'm giving him all this gist, and he will just be there. I will like, are you sure you are hearing me? Let me use a wedding, for example. Maybe I'm close to the people. I went early to help and all that. Instead of me to just say, oh, the husband and wife, the man and the woman has married, and that is all. I won't start there. I too will not start from the beginning. When I now got there, we started cooking, we started cleaning, you know. And what makes us do all these things sometimes? We just want the people to understand better. The Indian people just want you to catch the story, to understand it, not just to get a little glimpse of it, to get it in total. You know, I think that's why we are doing it. And then another one, how people respond to it. You know, when I'm telling MP all these things, he will just be there. So I have to find out, are you hearing me? He will say, yes, I am hearing you. So I will not say, okay, why are you not making sound for me to know that I'm hearing you? You know, the way we are in Nigerians, you know, the way we respond, we'll say, when somebody's telling you, hey, I now went there. They'll say, hey, I now went there, okay. I now got there. When I was not going on my way, that was when I now reached there. They'll say, hey, okay, you know, that's how we sound. So when he's not giving me that sounding vibe, I was like, are you sure you are hearing me? You say, yes, I've been hearing everything you are saying, and I'm still hearing you now, you know. You say, yes, I'm hearing you. And he will start narrating all the things I said before. So response, you know, everybody have the way they communicate in this world that we have now. You know, you might be saying 10 people might say something and say it differently and still pass the same message. So that's communication. So we shouldn't expect people to respond in a particular way. People just get the gist or the message you are passing differently, different vibes, you know, different environments, so different rules and regulations, and different people, different things. So you might be communicating and the person will get it, people will get it differently. So that's how the world rolls. We can't change it. You know, people have their perspective, they have their things. And in the world we are living now, communication is a big deal. Yeah, it's a big deal. So, you know, you might do something and somebody else just watches it and say, oh, I'm so inspired, I like this. And another person might see that same thing. I was like, what is this person trying to do? This is rubbish. Or it might even be discouraging to someone else. So people have the way they understand things. People have the way they capital, you know, people have the way they get things. You know, information just comes in different way. People just grab it differently. That's what makes everybody special and unique, you know. And somebody might be wondering, now, where is she going with all this? Yeah, that is what, that's the thing. Where am I really going with all this? So I don't want you to, I don't expect you to respond in a specific way to what I'm saying now, because different people is going to watch this clip and they are going to get it differently. Yeah, they are going to get it differently. Yeah. I'm sorry. I forgot to introduce myself at the beginning. If you are here for the first time, I'm Favour Napoleon and you're watching The People's Show. I've seen you this Tuesday and definitely I'm going to see you next week Tuesday. Bye. Communication. 5 roles, you know, response. And somebody might be watching me now and be asking, what is she actually going with all this? That is the question. Where am I actually going with all this?